Welcome back to your local headlines at 4:30. A driver is dead after a head-on crash in Moortown today. It happened just before 7 o'clock this morning on Route 100 near Ward Hill Road. Vermont State Police say a tractor-trailer truck driven by 28-year-old Satnam Singh of Ontario veered into oncoming traffic and hit 35-year-old Rosetta Weber's car. Weber died at the scene. The road was closed for most of the day into the afternoon as authorities investigated. The